PT ASDP has predicted a 15% rise in the flow of homecoming travelers this year compared to the previous year. They have prepared three ports to ease congestion at the Merak port. Motorized vehicles will be redirected to the Ciwandan port, while expedition trucks will head to the BBJ port.
The Merak port in Banten will only cater pedestrian travelers and four-wheeled vehicles. PT ASDP suggests that travelers should avoid peak homecoming days to prevent long queues similar to previous years.
Puncakku kapan?
Sekitar 6-7 April kita.
Apakah ada peningkatan dengan tahun sebelumnya?
Ada peningkatan yang kita prediksi berdasarkan Kemenhub adalah sekitar 15%.